Have you ever looked in the eyes of a person who loves you not to see your own self reflected but deep? If you correctly do, you will see that beyond those beautiful brown eyes, there lies a beautiful world burning, burning in love, passion, and desire, but patiently waiting, waiting for you to save it. If you correctly do, let yourself connect to the waves of her emotion. You will see a world where hills flatten at the sound of your voice, where mountains erupt pure love at the smell of your perfume, where rivers gush warm blood just by your touch. Have you ever looked in the eyes of a person who loves you not to see your own self reflected but deep? You will see tribes and tribes of men singing your praises, poets and writers writing haikus about you. A world where plugs of hate are unplugged when it comes to you. You will see a world that is chaos free. A world that is longing for you to love it. Please, if you ever get a chance, let yourself connect to the waves of their emotion. You will see a world crashing for you. Hills and valleys are designed on the symphony of your heartbeat, where the skies cry to wash away every bad memory of you, where they celebrate everything good, even though very small. The world that truly loves you. Have you ever looked in the eyes of a person who loves you not to see your own self reflected deep? If you ever get a chance, you will see a world where the sun is a reflection of your smile, where stars and the moons align themselves on the sky to spell your name. You will see a world where beautiful means your name. Have you ever looked in the eyes of a person who loves you not to see your own self reflected but you will see what they call pure love. You will feel it. You will see a world waiting for you to sing, waiting for you to love it, waiting for you to save it.